Motherfucker.
Hey, kid! Stop this shit! Put your weapons down! You're out of ammo now, son! Got one shot here! Alright!
Don't say we didn't give you a chance!
I'm here. There you go. There you go.
Oh. Oh.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
I promise, it's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
Girl, you are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
How did you put it? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Ellie! Where'd she run off to? Where is she? Run! Shit. Keep running!
Let's do this!
Gotcha, asshole! Finish him off!
Hold him still!
Oh, shit!
Come with me.
Let me go, I'll fuck you up! What the fuck?
You wait here. Now, the girl. Is she alive?
What girl? I don't know no girl. Fuck!
Focus, right here, right here. I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't alive.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Wakey, wakey. Come on.
Let's go!
I warned you.
I'm infected.
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it.
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
I need a gun. Okay, I can do this.
We heard gunshots. Infected.
What?
The girl. She's infected. Got it.
Clear out of here. Oh, fuck. fuck.
Oh, fuck!
I've been saying this for months.
We've indulged him enough. This girl killed our men. Now she's infected.
Let's clean this mess up, then we can have a town meeting. Put his leader. I've been saying this for months.
We've indulged him enough. This girl killed our men.
Let's clean this mess up, then we can have a town meeting. Put his leadership up to a vote.
Son of a bitch!
Travis situation. We're gonna take care of her. Stay focused, it's fine.
All right. Nowhere to go.
got out.
I have to come get these guys.
No, you're not infected. No one that's infected fights this hard to stay alive.
That was good, kid. It's gonna be all right. You know, you keep surprising me.
Oh, Christ. I gotta find her. I gotta find her. Holy shit. Ellie.
I knew you had heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. I guess not. Just not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
You think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Ellie! Stop! Stop!
Fucking touch me!
Okay, it's me! It's me! It's me! Look, look. It's me.
He tried to...
Oh, baby girl. It's okay. It's okay.
No.
It's okay. Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look. Hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo.